this is a very important and historical decision, because accused Yakub Memon had tried to prolong the execution of death penalty and by one on the other ground, and thereby also tried to convert his death penalty into life imprisonment. The Supreme Court, while awarding the death penalty to the main conspirator like Yakub Memon, has primarily considered that such type of conspirators should be dealt with severe sentence in order to have deterrent to the other like-minded criminals.